Speak into our lives even now. In Jesus' name, amen. Please be seated.